Okay, well, here we are. There's our bee stuff. Just up on the ground here. Clean it up for the spring. See what this looks like here. See, this is after taking it apart for 1 year. I've seen all the stuff out in here.
Looks like there's been an animal around it. Scratching in the dirt. We have an audience. The spectators are over there. Windy out here. I think I'll put the rock on the top. Keep everything from blowing away. All right, here we go. some bee food. A lot of dead bees in it.
That's how to scrape it off with?
Well, yeah, I'm really alright, I guess. You throw it in the woods?
On the ground, right there next to it, the mound.
It's got to be yummy for something. Great. BJ! Come on! Come on! PJ! There she comes! She's being so brave. Gonna come around the garage. Come on, girl. There she is. All right. Should I take one of these out? I feel like I need a hive tool.
Tool gets us out.
It up a little bit.
Just take them all out. Take this whole thing apart, inspect it, and then I'll get the wheelbarrow over.
Boy, they sure didn't want to draw brood on that. A lot of leaves. I don't know how the leaves get in here.
Big holes in the things.